top categories in our conference of everything on defense. So they're going to make it hard for us on offense for sure. I mean, your work game, whatever this is, 11, and game after game, they kind of show the same stuff. They've lost some close, hard-fought games as well. And so you know what you're going to get when these guys come over here. On offense, I think the thing that's probably unique and different is I don't think we've seen a quarterback like this. I mean, you talk about creating plays. I mean, this guy can create plays. And that's a scary thing. Like, you can cover good, you can do all the stuff, and then he can still get some things done. You know, probably got, if not the best, one of the best receivers in the conference, you know, over there. And so this is a dangerous team without question.